Thank you. It's my honor to present the first American Music Award of the evening. The three women up for favorite soul R&B female artists all have something in common. They all had number one hits this year. Check out these chart toppers.
Favorite soul, rhythm and blues, female artist, Mariah Carey. Ciara. Fantasia.
Wow. And the American Music Award goes to... Let's see. Mariah Carey.
This is Mariah Carey's 9th American Music Award. She's nominated for 4 more awards tonight, more than any other artist. It's the 4th time in her career she has won in this category.
Thank you so much. I just have to first... Hey, baby. I just have to first take a second and just... First of all, thank you so much for the warmth and the love. You have no idea, okay? I have to thank Larry Klein. I have to thank Larry Klein because I was literally, you saw me run across the stage if you were sitting here. My dress was not sewn on. My ear monitors thing not hooked up. So if anybody saw me pulling out things out of my ear, that was me like, I gotta just freestyle and do what I gotta do. So basically, thank you to the audience. If it wasn't right, I tried. I did the best I could. But thank you, God. The only reason I am here is because of the grace of God. And if you believe, you will receive whatever you ask for in prayer. Thank you so much. Thank you, L.A. Reid. I love you with all my heart and soul. Thank you, Doug Morris. Thank you, Mark Sudak. Thank you, Benny Medina. Thank you, everybody I'm forgetting. Thank you, Tat Tat. I love you. Jermaine Dupri. I love you. Thank you.